you open your mouth and sing louder than any other girl singer besides me in the world.
I know it, and I hate it, because... First of all, unless you just open your mouth wide and get a big breath,
yeah,
you can't last as long as some of these arrangements we sing.
That's true. Especially when we can't hear the arrangements. And try
to do like, and you know, listen, for years I tried to sing pretty because I had an agent when I first came to California, Hollywood, who said, I may find it a little difficult to book you into movies because you just don't look attractive. And he said, can't you just sort of be a little pretty when you sing like that? Oh, Phil Silvers. Anyway, but it's impossible.
It is.
Try to sing day in, day out like that.
What?
Day in.
And
day in. Day out.
So it's a whole arrangement. Well, it can't be done.
Look, why don't I sing one of your songs? Would you like that?
I'd love it, and anyway, I think they planned this all along.
I do too.
Okay.
Every honeybee fills with jealousy when they see you're out with me. I don't blame them, goodness knows. Honeysuckle Row. When you're passing by, flowers droop and sigh. I know the reason why. You're much sweeter, goodness knows. Honeysuckle Row.
The trolley.
Yeah. Ding, ding, ding went the bell. Ding, ding, ding went my heartstring. As he started to leave, I took hold of his sleeve with my hand. And as if it were planned, he stayed on with me, and it was grand as to stand with his hand holding mine.
Pa said, now